90% of people today are into what we know as consumerism. This is a habit of buying many things and thus spending a lot of money to possess things. The problem with this is the fact that you prevent yourself from improving your life and instead wasting that money and energy on the newest sneakers or the latest phone. By breaking this habit, you could get into the top 10% of society because